Did you find us?
No. Fellow I was fighting was just before the wreck was one of the spy rings. He was telling the truth. If that box had been aboard, we'd have all been blown to bits. Feeling better now?
No. Lost. Ooh, a horrible experience.
Think what a swell story that'll make for your paper. Still strong enough to lend a hand with the first aid?
Sure.
They must have left. He's probably following them. Now's our chance to give this place a real once-over.
and watch this place in case anybody else comes. Hope we can contact Bob soon. I've got to get some more dope on this spy ring.
Lucky we saw West boarding that train.
If you hadn't, we'd have lost Zorka's meteorite short. What's our next move?
To get Zorka's mystery box out of the country. I'll contact our home base by radio as soon as we reach the office.
Coming from the direction of the railroad?
Yeah.
And they're the ones who have the Zorka box. We'll have to find them. They'll probably try to get it out of the country. It'd be a terrific weapon of offense in the hands of a hostile nation.
I wish I hadn't let that guy get away. He might have given us a lead.
Well, from what we know, then he'll probably go back to Zorka. We can probably pick him up there.
I was caught by Mallory and the government man. Did they have my meteor?
No.
But they chased a car with two spies in it.
Captain West hasn't it either.
Maybe the spies have it. What happened to this gun? I tried to use it on Daly and Mallory, but they shot it and destroyed it.
Destroyed it? They cannot destroy it any more than they can destroy me. You should have more confidence in my weapon.
I believe you. Pull it away.
They have my meteor, but not all of it. Come. Still enough elements to destroy all my enemies.
So why don't you use it before they finish us?
No. Do it now, it would mean to destroy my meteorite. That I have to get back first.
I'll go with you.
No. You stay here. This is work for the Phantom alone.
Right, I've got it. We'll be on our way in a minute. Be sure and keep Zorka's lab covered. Yeah, goodbye.
Headquarters reports that the Phantom Radio is broadcasting this mysterious code again. The federal truck's trying to locate it. If we make it snappy, we can find the truck in the vicinity of State and Main Street.
You said I could be in on the finish.
Sure, I'm hoping this will be it. Will you stand by here, Doctor, in case we need you?
Surely, and good luck, Bob.
Thanks, I could use a little good luck.
Point four, harbor, 210, urgent.
Atlantic.
What's wrong?
Plenty. The federal radio truck is only four blocks away, heading in this direction.
Well, they can't decipher this code I'm using.
Maybe not, but they can trace from where it's coming from.
I must finish. Our only chance of getting out of the country is by submarine. The prince has got a supply one.
Okay, make it snappy.
Continue. 4-3. Pacific.
Captain West.
The Phantom radio's in this block somewhere, Captain. The estimates prove that.
Phone for more men. Have them surround the block. We'll search every building in this neighborhood if necessary.
Yes.
We'll cover as much as we can till help arrives. Jim, you take that speed. Come on, Jim.
210. Urgent. Get away in the old car that's parked in the alley. Come.
There go two of those spies now.
We have to get after them, but Mike's got the car.
Well, one of the other boys just got here. His car's around the corner.
I'll take it. You stay here and try to find the radio location.
All right.
You better stay here and look out and see if anyone...
Let me drive in case you have to do any shooting.
All right, Buster. Still want to be in on the finish, eh? Even if it is your own.
Second time that plunger failed today.
Mike.
Okay. Back to work, men.
Stop and keep going.